If you got some problems, we'll be there to solve them. We're a squad who can do the job.
We're a squad who can do the job.
If a monster is in trouble, we'll be there on the double. We're a squad who can do the job.
The scream screen always surprises Goo.
The scream screen! Somewhere in Monstrovia, there's a monster in need. And whenever a monster needs our care,
the Monster Mask Squad will be there!
Hey, it's Mrs. Hugehorn Monster!
Thank goodness you're there, Monster Math Squad. My monster house is missing.
Oh, that's strange.
I know, Max. I went shopping this morning, and when I returned home, my house was gone.
Don't worry. I'm sure we can find your house by using Monster Math.
Yeah! Monster Math can solve any problem.
Because Monster Math is everywhere.
I knew I could count on you, Monster Math Squad. See you soon.
Hey, will you join the Monster Math Squad on the job?
Join the squad! Join the squad!
You will? Cool! First, we need the secret monster math word that will help us get the job done.
Word monster!
Today's secret monster math word is size.
Next time you see Word Monster and hear him squawk, shout out the secret monster math word with us to make something math amazing happen.
Size!
Not yet, Goo. Wait until you see Word Monster again.
Oh, right.
Come on, squad. Let's find the missing monster house. Mrs. Hugehorn Monster, can you tell us what your missing house looks like?
Well, why don't I show you, Max? Here's a photograph of me in front of my monster house with my darling pet Fuzzy.
Your house is very big.
And your pet Fuzzy is very small.
That tickles!
No, 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 Fuzzy. Don't tickle the nice monster.
Fuzzy sure looks a lot bigger than he did in this picture.
Oh, yes. His fuzz has grown very long since then, hasn't it, Fuzzy?
that tickles! Fuzzy!
I wonder where that house went.
Hey, it's Smooth Moves Monster. He knows all the moves.
Do you know what moves we need to make to find the missing monster house?
How do monsters need to move? Listen to Smooth, get in the groove. Shake and shimmy to the street, then look down. Three sets of footprints will be found. You'll see small, medium, and big ones if you use your eyes. Strut your stuff and follow the ones that are medium size.
Did you see Word Monster? That means we all need to shout the secret monster math word size. Are you ready? Let's shout it together on three. One, two, three,
size!
Look, it worked! A monster math monitor!
A small monster on a trampoline. A small monster and a medium monster on a trampoline. A small monster and a medium monster and a big monster on a trampoline. A big monster on a trampoline.
That was really helpful. Now we know all about small, medium, and big.
And remember, Smooth Moves Monster said that the monster house footprints we need to find are medium size.
Small, medium, and big are math words. Come on, squad, we can do this.
Let's do monster math!
Let's shake and shimmy onto the street. Come on! Look, footprints!
We need to find the footprints that are medium size, not too big and not too small.
Medium ones! Which ones are they, Max? They all look kind of big compared to my foot.
We need to compare all the footprints side by side. Then we'll be able to see which ones are medium.
How? The footprints are far apart.
Leave this to me. Hey, Monster Math Monitor. Can you take a picture of each size footprint?
What's Lily doing?
Now, I'll put the picture of the footprints beside each other so we can compare their sizes.
Great idea, Lily!
Which is the biggest? Right! I'll put the big one here. And which is the smallest?
Oh, I know! That one?
Is that footprint the smallest? Nope. That is!
That was gonna be my next guess.
I'll put the small one here. And which one is the medium-sized footprint?
That one! Medium! Yay!
I'll put the medium footprint here.
Do you see the footprints on the ground that look like the medium-sized footprint here?
That matches!
Yes! We found the missing Monster House footprints! Awesome job, Squad!
We did the math! We did the Monster Math!
Smooth moves, Monster said we should strut our stuff and follow the medium footprints.
Well then, let's strut, Squad!
Strutting is fun!
The medium footprints lead to Monster Park.
So the missing Monster House must be here somewhere. But I don't see it.
Well, I don't see anything! The whole place is covered in yellow fur!
Yellow fur? Weird! Where?
Oh, it's you, Max! Hi!
Hey, what's up?
It is hard to see things with all these trees in the way. Maybe we could see things better from up on that jungle gym.
Jungle gym!
Silly monsters.
Hey, why won't this gate monster let us on the jungle gym?
To climb the jungle gym, monsters must be the right size.
Did you see word monster? Then let's shout the secret monster math word size together again. On three. Ready? One, two, three.
Size!
Look! A monster math monitor!
A small monster on a skateboard. A small monster and a medium monster on a skateboard. A small monster and a medium monster. And a big monster on a skateboard. A big monster on a skateboard.
It's really good to know about small, medium, and big. I wonder what size we need to be allowed on the jungle gym.
To climb the jungle gym, you need to be medium size. You have to be above my toes and below my nose.
Above his toes and below his nose.
Am I the right height?
What do you think? Is Goo above the gate monster's toes? Sorry, Goo. You're below the gate monster's toes. You're too small.
Aww.
Oh, how about me?
Is Max the right height to climb the jungle gym?
Well, he's definitely above the toes, but is he below the nose?
You're right! Max isn't below the gate monster's nose. He's too big.
Oh. How about you, Lily?
Yeah, maybe you're the right size to climb the jungle gym. What do you think? Is Lily the right size to climb the jungle gym? She has to be above the gate monster's toes and below his nose. Yes! Not too small and not too big!
Lily is medium! Woohoo! Climb the jungle gym, medium Lily!
Here I go!
What can you see up there?
I see the missing monster house! It's hidden behind those trees!
Let's go, Squad! Excuse me, but do you belong to Mrs. Hugehorn Monster?
Yes, I do.
Yay! We found you!
Oh, don't hug me! That tickles!
Hooray!
Come back!
Sorry about that. Tickling makes me run. I'm very ticklish.
We promise we won't tickle you again.
Wait a minute. Is that why you ran away before? Because someone tickled you?
Yes.
Who?
Well, I think it was Fuzzy.
Mrs. Hugehorn Monster's pet monster?
No, it couldn't have been Fuzzy tickling you. Look at him. He's so small he couldn't tickle a flea monster.
He's small in this picture, But remember when we saw him earlier with Mrs. Huge-Horn Monster?
I remember. Fuzzy was big.
And his fuzz was super long and super tickly.
So it was Fuzzy who tickled you.
I thought so.
If we promise that Fuzzy won't tickle you anymore, will you come home with us?
But Lily, how can we promise Fuzzy won't tickle the house anymore?
Leave that to me.
What's she doing?
She has a fuzzy clipper monster. It loves to clip fuzz.
Is that Fuzzy?
Yes, he got a haircut.
No more big fuzz means no more tickling.
Yay! And they all lived tickle-free ever after.
Monster Math-erific job, Monster Math Squad. We found the missing monster house. And we did it by knowing all about sizes, like small.
That's me.
Medium.
That's me.
And big. That's me. That deserves a great big monster howl on three. One, two, three.